Spoil breed.
Bro, tell me what I tell you right now.
Yeah, amazing.
She play me like tumbo, tumbo. Like tumbo, tumbo. Rolling with guys I don't know. Nemesis go follow. She play me like tumbo, tumbo. Like tumbo, tumbo. Rolling with guys I don't know. Nemesis go follow. Yeah, look at the things you do to me. All my friends, them love me. After me, I don't spend money. You said them other guys with the company.
Hi everyone, I know. You can leave me a hate comment right now down below if you're feeling some type of way about me, but if you still love me, I love you too. It's been a lot that went down over the past couple of months, but I thank God nonetheless. And a new video will be out before you even blink your eyes, like tomorrow. So you better watch it. I'm gonna leave the link below once it's up. So for the color that everybody's been asking for, I initially mixed up some of this Salmon color with some conditioner and deposited it on the hair. I did a bit of a color correction later on and I'm gonna show you all that. There was no major measurement, I kind of just eyeballed everything, kind of like half and half, half color, half conditioner.
Balaga bomi no one, Balaga, Balaga.
Salie, Salie,
I left it on overnight, and when it was about time to rinse off, I saved a bit of a back and forth time by bleaching the knots on the frontal since I was gonna customize it anyway. I'll leave a link to a more detailed video on how I do all that down below. I only applied shampoo to the lace to get the chemicals off and followed up with a deep condition on the hair. Shampoo in the hair will only strip the color since it's semi-permanent, and you need nothing but a conditioner since it's a vegetable dye, I believe. Don't quote me.
Look up her number. Still I call her, baby.
She play me like tumbo, tumbo. Like tumbo, tumbo. Rolling with guys I don't know. Nemesis go follow. She play me like tumbo.
Once all that was over, I moved on to customize the frontal, and again I'm gonna leave a link to a more detailed video down below. Here is the outcome of the color process. The hair on the frontal came out a bit lighter and more pink than I'd like, but I went on to make my wig hoping everything was gonna blend well together at the end, and I'll leave a link to a more detailed video on how I make my frontal wigs as well. Can better see the color difference on the frontal and bundles a bit better here, but I was still hoping for the best. Once I style it, I also used this opportunity to cut a little bit of some face framing layers, not much, just a little bit. Added some wand curls because you guys know I love me some nice curls, and was so excited to see how the color turned out while styling. The hair turned out nice, but the frontal and the bundle color difference was really bothering me, and it was more noticeable to me in real life. Plus I was dealing with a major bad lighting situation, so everything was just off in the outcome shots that I had. It's more of a peachy salmon-y pink color like you saw at the beginning of the video, and it's showing up more pinky, like actual pink, and I didn't really like that. I placed the wig aside for some months to figure out what I was gonna do with it, plus you know there was some other shit going on in my life anyway, and you guys was asking for tutorial, but I didn't want to put out the tutorial yet because I wasn't fully satisfied with it. To fix it, I thought to myself, well, I'm trying to get the color a bit darker, and the initial blonde on the frontal was a little lighter than the one on the bundles, hence the brightness. I'm not a color expert or anything, this was just my own personal logic, like trying things out. It was all experiments, really. I thought if the undertone were a bit darker to begin with, it wouldn't be this bright, so I took this honey brown semi-permanent color and mixed it with some conditioner to make it less concentrated. I applied it to the frontal, left it on for about an hour, and rinsed and conditioned. I was so nervous when I was doing this because, you know, I didn't want to destroy all the work that I put in, but turned out quite well, so I was happy. It was a bit darker than I was hoping for, but I still prefer it because I wasn't feeling that pink look on me. I also decided to straighten it because to me the color is already bright as hell and the color was just making the curls look way too much for my liking. I just wanted it to be kind of like nice and soft and suitable and, you know, just peachy, salmon-y looking, not pink. But that's the end of this video. Hopefully you guys liked it or learned, you know, quite a bit from my mistakes or experiences, however you want to see it. And thank you all so much for watching. Still